Do I really need to answer that?
I mean, I'm a fan of the guy, so.
The stalker?
Whatever you want to call him. He's not a stalker, he's just fucking weird.
The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go! Baron Corbin likes to be the epitome of the term lone wolf. Yeah, Saxton, Baron Corbin does what Baron Corbin wants to do, when he wants to do it, and how he wants to do it. Tonight,
no,
he wants to beat
someone
up. Wow, what a shot. Oh no, the adrenaline's running. Just producing an onslaught. Head scissors takedown. Very nice.
Oh no, it just...
And he's heading back in. Boom! What a forearm.
Do these guys not know how to counter or something? What the fuck?
A bit uneasy here. Oh, close line!
Well, Corbin was probably waiting, so he probably just fucking walked away because he was waiting for so long.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. When you look at this, it looks like they both
are now level as fuck.
Looking stunned here, guys. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Oh shit. Now he backed up. Oh, he's still fucked up.
But now, can Eddie Guerrero
and he's gonna get this thing.
He's taking it up top. He's trying to get it. And he's on the left side. The frog splash. Two. Three.
And that's
a pathetic.
What? That's
pathetic. That was more pathetic than Britt's blowjobs.
Oh my god.